All right. I just had to wake up at 7 in the morning. And now I am finally ready to do this. There's about 5 minutes until it starts. Well, when it's supposed to start. But I feel like it's going to start early, so I'm just going to start mashing these buttons. But in the meantime, before we get started, don't forget to leave a like on this video, and also to subscribe if you haven't done so already, to make sure that you don't miss a single minute of gameplay or anything else I do on this channel. And I guess for the next 4 minutes, I'll just keep on talking. So, I have a few things planned for those of you that clicked on this video, obviously. I mean, you're hearing my voice, so obviously you're watching. First thing is that I plan on filming an episode of each playthrough that I'm doing right now. That includes Sonic Unleashed, Sonic Colors, and currently I'm uploading Breath of the Wild, which probably will be up by the time that this goes up. So yeah, that's good. And then also I'm working on two projects that surround Sonic. I'm not gonna spoil it, but I'm not even gonna spoil that. So I'm working on two things with Sonic, and I'm just gonna say that they involve Sonic Forces. That's all I'm gonna say. That's basically why I'm doing this weekend. I'm gonna pretty much try to balance my time to where I can record and edit some full awesome videos for you guys to enjoy, and then at the same time I'm gonna try and get my high school stuff in check, because as you guys know, high school is very hard to get through with and stuff. It kind of sucks. So, but here we go, finally. Okay. So, last time we did the splat roller, so now let's do the splatter shot, because I haven't used that in a very long time, even in Splatoon 1. I just pretty much, like, went to the roller, and then it was just, and I love the rollers, guys. Like, you guys have no idea. I used to be so good with them, but now, since I haven't played for so long, I'm just a complete pleb. And utter pleb. But let's go ahead and get into this first battle right here. Alright, Turf War. Not too shabby. Okay, hopefully I'm not like a complete and utter pleb like last time and we actually have good teams, but let's go ahead and do this. Okay. So with the gun, we can obviously shoot, which means that we can do it a little bit better. Thing is, it does a little bit less damage than the roller whenever you get them straight on. Alright, but it is easier to get the turf, which is very good. What's my bomb? Oh, okay, that's my bomb. Got him. The gun is a little bit better in this game, I have to say. Aim a little bit better. And I like the motion controls too. Surprisingly. They actually work pretty decent. Got him. Got him. No. Got him. Not too shabby, my boys. And we're still winning. Got him. Not too shabby. There's no one over there? Are you serious? Get over there, my dude. Come on now. What are you doing with your life, my dude? Come on, come on. We got this. We got this. We got this. We can win. If we really try, we can win this battle. This is actually pretty evenly matched. Everyone is good at the game. For one. That almost never happens in a game. Okay, okay, okay. Did we win? Let's see. Hope we did. The heck? The heck? Hello? Is that supposed to happen? I don't think that's supposed to happen. Come on! Really? Really? Wow! Wow, I am mad. How? Why? 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 Dang it. I hate it when that happens, man. So we'll never know who won that battle. I feel like we did, but there was a chance that they did, because it was pretty evenly matched, surprisingly. I liked it. Alright, now we're just waiting. And waiting. And waiting. Let me check some streams, see how everyone else is doing. The heck? Okay, they're still in game. So that just means that I'm doing bad on my side. Searching for a battle to join. Yeah, everyone's in a game right now. So pretty much it's just my internet. So never mind. It's not a Nintendo. Oh wow, that was fast. Nice. So now we can completely get right back into the battle. Not too shabby. Second battle. Let's party. Okay, we're green this time. Let's see what full tryhard mode can get us. Dang it. That got us nothing. Rip. Oh, no, he did not. Koi Jesus, bruh. Nah, uh-uh. Wait, am I going the wrong way? I think I am. No warning. Literally just came out of nowhere like, hi! What's up, dude? This battle is pretty evenly matched, too. Oh, wait, never mind. No, it isn't. I think we're losing. It sucks. Okay, we got 27 seconds. Try to cover as much of this as possible. Dang it! Well, at least he's there. And now I can just teleport right back to him. Oh, we lost it. Oh, we lost it. We lost this. Dang it. Yeah, we lost this. We so lost this. RIP. We almost had it. We were only 5% away, pretty much. Or six. Not too shabby. We didn't do too bad. Alright. Let's continue on. Alright. It's a little bit quicker than last time. Yeah, way quicker. I would just need one more. Also, sorry if I do sniffle in this video, I do have a cold, so. Just gotta deal with it. I like how every time I say that it's going fast, we always have that one person. And there we go. Now, let's go into our third battle? Third or fourth, I don't remember. But now we're yellow team. Nice, okay. Also, I've just noticed this, but I like how in Splatoon 2, we're actually like able to be different colors this time and have more variety with the team colors, because in Splatoon 1 it was pretty much set to like pink versus blue and green versus yellow or whatever, something like that. And I got all of it. I played myself. Okay, we have good ground. Let's just not lose it. Dang it, I didn't get him. It's Johnny Boy again. Like, boy, get out. Bye. All right. I splatted the ground that he was in. What? Oh, now we're losing. I don't know why this always happens. Well, at least I got one person. Dang it, we lost. No. Cover as much ground as you can, Jaden. Come on. I cannot tell who won. Yes! Woo! That feels good. One. Sparkling. Okay. Not too shabby. That was a pretty good game. Alright, let's keep on going. We have Johnny Boy again. And Koi Jesus. Yeah, I think Sophia was in the last one. Pretty sure. So we have Sophia, Koi Jesus, 3DC Leon, Charlie, Ninja Gaming 101, Johnny Boy, D-Rock, and that guy, because I couldn't read his name in time. Alright. Why did I stand there? That was dumb of me. That was completely me. Why does my team always suck? Oh god. There's one right behind you, dude. Alright. I kind of wish that there was voice chat in this game, but not really. Ooh, nice. Not too shabby, dude. Keep on doing what you're doing. Got him, finally. Oh god! Okay, now that was me. I should have checked the corner. Dang! Wait, how are they going behind us? They're going behind us, dude. Uh oh. Yeah! I'm not looking. Liking how this is going. Whoa. Oh, I almost got him. Dang it. Dang it. We lost this. Rip and spaghetti, never forgetty. Yeah, we totally lost that. Oh wow, I really like the hairstyles. I mean, not the hairstyles, but tentacle styles, I guess. I don't know. Don't go too far into that. Alright. So we have most of the same people in this game. SSB Mang, okay. Battle time. Not too shabby. Okay, this is the newer map. Party. Ooh, I love this music. It's kind of wacky, but at the same time gets you in the mood for a Splatoon battle. If it were anything else, it would be weird. But this game, it oddly fits. Because why not? That came out of nowhere. This guy is clearly good at the game. What the heck? Dang. I'll try to save you. Don't die. I think we got it. That way? It's probably really safe. I'm unsafe. Dang it. I walked right into that. Dang it. Try hard mode time. I shot over him. Come on. We can win this. I think we won. Yep, we did. Yes. Not too shabby. We won by 25%, I want to say. I don't know. All I know is that we won! Oh, yes! Alright, continue. These battles aren't too bad. I should have done gun last night. I'm actually way better on this game with it. Maybe later I'll practice on the roller once Splatoon 2 is actually, like, completely out. Yeah, this is going way faster than last night. So either my internet is better or Nintendo is better. Alright, let's party. Blue versus orange. Dang it! Ooh, nice. This is a heated battle. People are literally everywhere. We're all spread out very good. Why? I'm always so slow when it comes to reacting. I need to work on that. Need to become the ninja. Because funnily enough, I used to be very fast in Platoon 1. And now since I haven't played it in a very long time. And I'm not just gonna say, oh, this game feels slower, because it definitely does not. If anything, it feels a little bit faster. Or the same speed. Down here, I am. Wait, where did that go? Oh. This is probably really unsafe. This is really unsafe. Dang it. Oh, they won. Ooh, wait a second. Dang it! Ah, I thought we won for a second. That would have been lit. Literally just by 2%. Ah, GG. That's all I can say. Alright, we're gonna get 3 new players. Not too shabby. These games are going by pretty fast. I mean, not the games, but the waiting rooms. Way better than the first Splatoon. Alright. Yep, the recording looks good. Okay. Just checking OBS. Just making sure. Alright, let's get into Splatoon. I have no idea what I just said. Pink versus green. Fights. Here, let's go this way this time. Because I know that a lot of people usually go over here. Ink this turf up. Alright, cover that area. Oh, they're about to shoot at me. Did I get him? Nope. need to stop being a complete pleb. The only reason I shot that guy was because he was literally standing still. I don't know why. Dang it! Oh, wow. Wow. Why is Johnny always on the other team? Like, that's what I want to know. You never get on our team. Really sucks. Again, we lost this. The bad thing about the gun is that although it splatters a lot farther than the paint roller, it doesn't do a lot of damage. That's the paintbrush's job. Or at least that was in Splatoon 1. I don't know about this one. Huh. Dang it! We didn't win that. Dang it. These battles are going by pretty fast, actually. And this time I actually mean it. And it's only 7:30. We still have a full 30 minutes to go. If you guys made it this far into the video, comment down below hashtag winning, because we're totally doing that. But let's get into the next one. I've lost count of how many we've done. Maybe 8. I don't know. Alright, Zach, Luke, and Jamie Moon. On. The sad thing about his name, though, was that he had 06 in the name. I guess this guy doesn't know the struggle. Got him. Double kill. Or should I say double splat? I don't know if we shot it or not. Pretty evenly matched. Moving on up. Got him. Oh, come on. Got him. Dang it! Got him though. I think we won. Yep. We got this. 52%. Not too shabby. Shining victory. Hashtag winning. Hey, and we were the first on our team. We got 7 kills. Not too shabby, my boys. We only died twice. I think that's the best I've done all of these games. Wrecking. Alright. How long have I been recording? Let's see. 38 minutes. Yeah, it's 7:33 right now, so... Okay, guess it's time to check my phone. Or not. Okay. Guess not. Guess not. Here we go. I like the gun in this game. It's actually pretty fun. Very balanced. Very balanced. Oh. Nuh-uh. Doing not. Got you. I got you, fam. Got you. Or not. I think that's a little bit too OP. They need to be nerfed. Just kidding. I'm not gonna be salty like that. Rip. Rip. This is pretty evenly matched. But wait. Hold on. We need to go back. Ooh, that almost got me. Alright, let's go this way. Because apparently we didn't do a good job of splatting this area, and we need to do that. Uh-oh. I hate you. Thank you. 2 kills for the price of 1 sacrifice. Let's just go back over here. Try to help them a little bit. Got him. Still somewhat winning. This is the final stretch. Got him! Yes! In your face, boy! Get that ink out here. And there we go. Not too shabby. I think we won. Yep. But 10% too. Not too shabby, my boys. And once again, we got 7 kills. We are doing good. I am doing way better with the gun than I did with the paint roller. I think this might become my main when I first get the game. Also, if there is a story mode for Splatoon 2, then I will be playing through that. So there probably will be. I don't know. Because I definitely did not do the Splatoon 1. Also, I don't even own Splatoon 1. I just got it from Gamefly. I got most of my games from Gamefly. Including Unleashed, but I just recently bought that, so now I can play that even when they want it back or whatever. So. And speaking of Unleashed, we have Chip here. Alright. Mike, just need 2 more people. 7:38, so we got around 20 minutes now. Make that 39. Alright. Lots of people streaming today, even though it's in the morning. I wish I could stream, but like I say all the time, my internet sucks, and I would have to downscale, so that kind of sucks, but whatever, I can just make a video out of it and then upload it. Yeah. Anyway, we have Killer Kaz, Chippy, ooh, John is gone, finally. Alright, we just need one more person. Any minute now. And there we go. Vincent joined the game. Or whatever his name was. Party! I'll just stay under this bridge. Always coming twos. Got him. I pressed the button, but it fired nothing. I don't know why it didn't fire. Oh, nice. I'm about to be splattered. Dang it. Let's not fire ourselves into the middle of the battle. Okay, let's try this again. Wait, that's me. Fire! 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 I don't know why, but it is a fire. Dang it. We lost this. Ripping spaghetti, never forgetty. Oh, we so lost this. Rip. And we were still top of our team somehow. Just because we died less. How many more minutes do we have? Okay, so we have 15 minutes left. 15 minutes. Blue versus purple, okay. Blue versus purple, okay. Why did I stay there? Why did I stay there? Why am I an idiot? Why am I so bad? I even had it charged. Double kill. Gotcha. Oh, almost got splatted. Solve it, solve it. Oh god. I don't know what he was trying to do. We got this. I went all the way into their base. Oh god. Rip. I think we won? Yeah, we won. Nice. Not too shabby. A shiny victory. And once again, at the top of our team, 9 kills! We got 9 kills, dude. I never got that many kills in Splatoon 1. Never. Yo. I mean, that obviously sounds like a complete pleb. But this is an accomplishment for me, so I'm proud. I'm proud of myself. Squirm. Yep, that's definitely what you're gonna be doing in the next few. Don't take that out of his context. I got an idea. I'm just gonna use them as they are. I'm not even gonna have them in the controller. Let's see how this works out. All right, we have Tick. Let's party. All right, Ink the most turf to win. It's a lot more sensitive now. I can control it a little bit better. We got a double kill. Not too shabby. Alright, currently we're winning, but can we keep this? Got him. Got him again. I saw someone pink up there. The heck? It literally just pushed me out of the way like I was nothing. I guess I am. Oh, Squirm is on my team. Oh, you made a mistake. Okay. Now we made a mistake of letting them get this far. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh no. Mm-mm. How did we let them get this far? They're so bad. We lost this big time. Yep, we lost. Rip. Rip and spaghetti, never forget it. We have 8 minutes. So that's probably like 2 more battles. Again, the top of our team. We're doing pretty good this episode. Not too shabby. I feel like I say that a lot. Any minute now. I'm gonna put them back on the controller. I like it a little bit better that way. It's just a little bit too sensitive for my liking. Any minute now. Any minute now. Any minute. Ugh. Let's check other live streams. I mean, obviously you guys can't see it, but I'm gonna do it. Currently, everyone is in a lobby. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, everyone's in a lobby. When will we get in? Hello? There we go. Finally. That took way too long. So if the internet is good and people join fast, then we have time for 2 more games. If not, then this is gonna be the last one. So let's make it count. Orange versus blue. We are orange. Anyone that's my friend in real life will get that. Someone noticed me. Gotcha. Gotcha. Dang it. Almost got a triple kill. Oh, well. Ooh, we are not doing too shabby. Yo, we are actually taking this game in. Hold up. We might actually do good. If we just hold them back. Got him. flatten them. I like the gun a lot. This is good. Oh, Ain't killing me. Not yet, at least. Got him. How many kills do I have? Ooh, we taking over this game. Let's go. We won this. We won this. Huh. Let's take over their base. And there we go. We won it. This was a very good game for us. I like invading the enemy base. Ooh, we got 60%. Not too shabby. Wow. That almost never happens in Splatoon. Usually you only get like 50 or 55 or something like that. Alright. I forgot to check if I was the top of my team, but I'm sure I was. I mean, not to gloat or anything. But looks like we will be able to get into another game. Will we? I don't know. Hold on. Checking the time. Okay, it's 7:59 right now. So if in the next minute people join, then we can get into a game. But if not, I don't even know. Let's just go ahead and see. Because I would be completely fine leaving it off with that last one, because we did pretty good. We did pretty good. But it doesn't look like we're gonna get into another game. Hold on, I'm gonna see. Hold up. Hold up. You know, I forgot to take screenshots of this game. I'm gonna have to do that in the next few hours when there's another test fire. I'm gonna be doing this all day. There's gonna be 3 test fires today, and then tomorrow there's just gonna be 1, so I'm gonna be doing all 3 of those, hopefully. Sora, okay. It's 8 right now, so I don't think we're gonna be able to get into a game. I don't know. Oh, nice. It doesn't even matter if we make it into another game, because I just now noticed that OBS literally screwed me over. Yay! So it doesn't even matter.